And here we have the Ween. And who are you?
Ween is the world's first rife responsive smart thermostat.
Smart thermostat, and it measures the temperature. And what does it respond with? What does it do?
Well, we pair it with a smartphone so that it knows where you are and is able to drive significant energy services, savings, because it knows how fast it can lower the temperature when you're leaving and how fast it can raise it so that you have a comfortable temperature when you come home.
Nice. So you sync it with your smartphone app,
yes,
and it tracks where you are, and if you get close to home, it
raises the temperature. So that, well, in America, it cools it down too because they have a lot of air conditioning.
All right.
And you can connect up to 16 smartphones for all the kids and whatever.
Yeah. So every smartphone in the home gets a little app.
Yeah, and it builds patterns in the profiles of the people so it knows that some are going to work, some are going to school, and what their schedules are when they come back. But the most important thing, as opposed to a learning thermostat, is it takes into account all of the unplanned absences, which a programmable thermostat can't do because of the geolocalization.
So it does more than Nest?
It is much, much smarter than Nest. Nest has to be taught.
Nest what?
Has to be taught. A learning thermostat, if you don't teach it, it can't learn. Ours just has the deep learning, machine learning capability.
So how much it cost?
It costs $350 to start shipping in France.
And what is that?
That is the thermostat, and this is the brains.
So they connected how?
They're connected by radio.
Is it like Zigbee?
It is low-pan.
Okay.
It's like Thread.
6 low-pan.
It's a basement of Thread.
6 low-pan, yeah.
All right. Cool. So, French company?
It's a French company. We're based in the south of France.